And there's not a lot of effort in his delivery.
One ball, two strikes. Nothing but fastballs. That one tails back over the inside corner. Okada couldn't pull the trigger, and he's down on strike. So the first strikeout for Appel.
We'll focus on the stylistic differences.
Ryosuke Obuta, the second baseman, a little dribbler to the left side. Look at Reynolds covering that.